Good morning, this is Burnrate, and welcome back to Factorio, where we are getting much, much closer to rebuilding our factory. I'm not getting more speed modules, but I want a lot more. They're making the engines really fast now, which is nice. And I don't need a whole lot more with this stuff. I just need, that needs electric engines. What else? And these processing units, that might be better to build down by the processing units because they're not in the belt. And I can bring the engines down here. That might actually be better. I think. Perhaps maybe. But I'm running out of stuff. These are all doing really good though. But let's see. You are not building. You are not building, because you are not building. You're building. Is this all the circuits we have left? 220 circuits in the network. See, we have 6,000 red circuits, and those are getting placed in. Do we not have any green circuits anywhere in the network? I don't think so. I never put something back. Oh, so I was thinking about this too. After these go in the processing units, like, we can probably cut this down to just 4. You know, reasonable amount. Oops. So after here, we're just going to make this a 4x4 that goes out. Which means we can probably do 2 passive provider chests of just like this. Let's see. And that'll put in more than enough green circuits to help us build more than enough, what's it called? Speed module 3s. I feel like we're lacking on them. That'll help. See? Look, they just made one. So, yes. Anyway, what else was I going to build? I was going to build, so I built all this stuff that I need. I don't have storage tanks yet. It's pretty simple, though. I have all this, all these now. Everything here, not the cargo wagons or these. That's okay. I would have that, and these, everything that needs copper. I think I'm going to put blueprints in the belt. That would be weird. Repair packs, yes, for sure. And steel axe, no thank you. Steam engines, though. I have solar panels. Let me see. Why are these on this weird belt here? Why? I don't know, maybe I had a reason, but now I don't. You're gonna come up here. And passive provider, and we want green wire, so we're gonna have to make another what's it called, about reach. Yeah, that'll reach, and that should give us what we need to hook these all up. Oh, look. There it goes onto the substation. And you're saying when there's less than two, I don't want less than 2,000. This would be less than 1980. And solar panels stack in 50s. So 50 times 10 is 500, 1,000. So just the bottom line. That should be good. I like that. Put some more lights next to our things. Next to our outputs. Oh, I do have storage tanks. Nice. Okay. So, let me see. Or I could bring processing units up here and bring electric engine units back here, because there's only like 2 things that need it. There's the basic exoskeletons. Those need it. The rocket silos need it. And that's about it. Night vision. These need processing units too, but whatever. So, and these are all reactions and stuff. So, I should make explosives, that'd be cool. So I need sulfur and coal and water. That should be done over by the oil and gas. I have another thing to do, actually, because I want to clean up my inventory. You know, I was going to destroy... I was going to destroy all the, what's it called? The science packs, but I don't feel like it. I'll leave them. Maybe there'll be an update or something one day. I could play this factory for forever. Forever! And I'll leave it. Alright. So let's work on this a little bit, too. That'll take some out, and we can get rid of these guys. They're all done. A couple speed modules. We're going to end up completely removing this soon, hopefully. And one thing I could do is there's no copper down here. Oh, gosh. I know I have a little bit of copper in storage. Let me see. It's like... Oh, that doesn't show me. It's just a little bit, though. Let's see here. We'll find some kind of thing. It is. Yep, there we go. Just 201,000. No big deal. Just a little bit. So I think we can put some on these belts here and we'll be okay. But the other thing I wanted to do, so for like, I'm thinking about a permanent coal solution. So once I get rid of this, we can take coal out of here because this is pulling off the main bus and storing coal, and we can actually bring a line from the train refueling over to here and up in this area. But I'm not going to do that just yet. Because I think it's completely unnecessary right now, and I don't want to like block off the other stuff that's going on. So this, yeah, I have no more inputs. I really just need to make tons and tons of mines. But I need more supplies of things before I can make more stuff. Most of the stuff I need is being made, but not all of it. But one thing I can do is take advantage of all the resources I made previously. And let's do this. You want to request 500 copper plate. Because I have 200 and ridiculous thousand of it. Will this work? Yeah. There we go. I'll just grab an easy blueprint of you. And we can put one here. And those are not all going to attach, but I'll just try and I'm just trying to put one like before each four-way balancer. Ah. It's a beautiful. I have so much copper. I don't know, this will hopefully put my logistics robots to some good use, because they're pretty lazy. How many more? Man, I made so much of these. Okay. Close. And then, there's going to be a few. I guess the factory's going to get the rest of those. There's going to be a few of these guys that need electrical support. I think that's... Nope, there's one more here. And this says... See. All logistics robots are in use. Every single one. And I'm gonna go check my logistic robot production. Oh gosh, that little train is fast and frightening. Yeah, look at them. That's a lot. But I know... Where's my robots? Okay, you have one, and you're not making because there's one in there. So, oh, I must have destroyed the requester. I had a requester chest to take robots and put them in the network. But I think I destroyed it. So I can put it right here, actually. Where did my requester chests go? I guess I ran out. I'm requesting them, but all the logistics robots are occupied. So where did I build those? Down here. Just run along my little road. Grab a few of those. And we'll put a requester chest here, and we will crest one type of each robot. See, now this is the problem, because they should have been building for a long time, but they're not. They haven't been. See, now they're down here, and now they're waiting on more logistics robots, but all the logistics robots' jobs are queued up for a very long time. Considering I have 3,500 construction robots, I think I will... Oh, this I needed to fix. I remember talking about this in the comments sections a while ago. Let me see here. Copy, paste, and then green line to green line, and get rid of you. And then, let me see if I can copy that. See, the copy doesn't work if you remove the original. So yeah, so this the problem here was this thing was not going to pick up. Let's see. You need these robot frames. And you're not working because no one's coming to take these away. Take them away! What am I doing? So yeah, so now hopefully... This is kind of dependent on... the logistics robots taking themselves out to build more. So it's supposed to, like, I built it this way to kind of stifle the robot production so it wouldn't be too excessive, but now it's, like, slowing it down too much. Let's just change this to 100, and hopefully everything won't explode. This is going really slow. Didn't I give speed modules to my speed module production? Oh well, now all my logistics robots are busy carrying all the copper in the entire world, so they can't do anything else. I have so much of it, it's ridiculous. I like how they diffuse into a big cloud after a while when you give them these huge... But look how much copper they're bringing, it's so nice. Stuff's actually running due to the robots. Much, and I have 145,000 steel also. Wow, they already went through like almost 13,000 copper. I'm impressed with that. Oh gosh. I'm always afraid that thing's gonna kill me. Yeah, these are pulling in a lot of circuits, and the circuit's not keeping up. That's okay. It's keeping up enough. So let's see. I have those. So do I have... I don't have everything I need to keep mining. So I should build that stuff. Like electric mining drills. Those would be good. I have belts. I have railroad tracks, belts. Do I have lasers? I have robots, solar panels. What are solar panels? Oh, because, yeah. So I don't have repair packs. So I need, like, mines, repair packs, rail signals, and those things. A lot of stuff. A whole lot of stuff. What can we build with this? Because there's a nice little area here actually I wouldn't mind using for at least a few other things. If I can get this stuff upright. Because you need gear, circuits, and iron. This might be very inconvenient actually to build into here. Of course I could place this like over here. It's actually a good idea. Let me do that. And right there, like that. I don't really need the two there. That is excessive. Excessively excessive. Excellent, so that's good. You're set up. And I can actually put this down here to actually feed. See, now I want to move it over one. I do. I must. I cannot not do it. Even though it is not the most efficient of ways to. No, stop! Ow, I did it again. What was that? I don't even know what that was. There we go. Now I can get rid of all this steel and stuff. Too much junk. Okay. There we go. Now you can actually go right here and we'll copy and paste. Well, you need the wire first. There we go. Get rid of you. And a light. And we're gonna put. I know I picked up one in here, I think. Yeah. Alright. Perfect. And the tiniest green wire is attached there. So, what else do we want to build here? We want to build a whole bunch of stuff. We want, like, simple things. Mining drills, could build pump jacks, steam engines. A lot of stuff need pipes. And I have pipes here actually, so I could split it and bring it back around. That is actually really nice. So let's do that. Let's see what I can get in here. So I'm gonna go with mining drills first. So these are gears, iron, and gears, iron, and that, and then you guys need gears, steel, circuits, and the pipe. So first things first, I'm actually going to bring this back over. And down, and what this will do, and let me bring it up one, so, or a few. Now I can bring up one of the components. Now I need to be over. There we go. I can bring up one of the components and double belt it with the pipes. So whatever is needed. You need three things already. So this is going to be difficult. So gears, plates, and steel. And you want, you'll have the pipes and gears and circuits and steel. But you don't need steel. What else? That doesn't want batteries. It's like a completely different thing. See, that's gear, plates, and steel. These things too, and the iron brick. I mean, there's a lot of really good stuff to bring up here, but also at the same time, it's going to be difficult to have them all have the same thing with the circuits and everything. But let's start bringing some stuff up here and we'll figure this out. That could be a dangerous philosophy. We'll just figure it out. Because it's got, okay, see it has two inputs on this side, so we're going to need an output on this side. You know what I could do is I could have Okay, this is too close. Alright. I'm gonna have to move this whole thing again, but that's okay. Had a really good idea. A great idea, if you will. We're gonna do this right in the middle. And then we can have... Now we need one more. We have... Yeah. There we go. So we have room for two on this side. That's going to bring inputs, another input on this side, and then outputs over here for two, one, two, three. Now the only problem with that is splitting all the outputs. Okay. I'm just ruining everything up here. This is not going to work out. I had hoped. There's just not enough space. Let me bring this back in. Alright. Now you're going to just stick with being storage tanks. And what needs pipes? Pump jacks? We'll concentrate on these things first. Chemical plants. Oil refineries. And what else? I really want to put the electric mining drills in here too. And that's kind of what I started wanting to do. But the pipes over here. So I could do the steam engines actually. And the boilers. That would be smarter. You need stone furnaces and pipes. You're ridiculous, which means you need stone furnace needs just stone. You know, I'm gonna ignore the steam stuff because I haven't used steam power in forever or whatever. I'm trying to throw that back in there is only gonna cause problems. Actually put these further out. Let's see. Yeah. About to get creative here, perhaps, in the most frightening way. So you want circuits. So I could bring a set of stuff up the back here. And bring it to another set of things up here, and then if I place these against you, their outputs, well, not there, because we'll go up like this. Well, you're not really needed here. And that would actually work. And what we could do, because these are all outputs, is we could bring it here and then put a series of arms and loop it back around so they would pick up everything, and then we put the what's it called? Put the limiters on there, then everything would be perfect. And I wouldn't... So this outputs... Okay, see, now the outputs need to be... the outputs need to be the close ones. What a pain. So I'd have to do this. This would come up. This would be up outputs. Down inputs, So here, so that would be that input. Nice. Now the only problem is getting something else onto this pipe line, which I could bring up over here into there. That could give me the steel, I think. Might like that. The other side could be circuits and gears, but then there's no place for electronics. Well, this was the electronics. And then I have even room for something else. This is getting crazy. But I like it also. Some kind of weird fashion. I think it's going to turn out great. Alright, so we want circuits and gears. So I'll put those up along the back side here. And we have room for four things. So I got one more thing I can build up here. Hopefully something with pipes. What takes pipes besides steam? Because I don't need those. Offshore pumps. I very rarely use them, but they wouldn't be bad to have, I think. This takes pipes. But we're going to build this somewhere else. Down south, the processing units. So what else? No, these are all good. How's my logistics robot production doing? Oh, I got like 100 more already. That's awesome. So there we go. And am I making any... I still don't appear to be... Oh, I do have 6 speed modules. Okay. Alright. So up along the back side here, we're going to be making... We can hook these up. Still didn't decide what it's going to be, but that's okay. We're going to be bringing circuits and what's it called? Circuits and gears. So with the gears, we can do one of these. And then the circuits, we can do one of those also. Boom, look at that. Beautiful. Now we have circuits coming in. So the only thing else we need for these guys is steel. And you need steel. You need the bricks too. And steel. So if we have steel and bricks coming in, we can do that. So I'll bring steel and bricks on this. I feel like I should put steel on these pipes, the pipeline. So I bring that up here. Oh, see now it's... There we go. Now I know I want bricks through here. I'm gonna have to do a bunch of extension down here. Does that reach? Nope, sure doesn't. So let me move you. Now I'm gonna have to hook this up here. Come on, stop getting in my way. Here. Here, here, here. There we go. And I guess I repeated some of those. It's fine, whatever. Oh, that was close. Okay, now you... What was that even for? I don't even know. Boom, boom. And you. Are we here? Yes. But we want bricks here. And one other thing that we want. I know there's going to be something else. And I think we should be able to figure it out without too much difficulty. I just don't know what I want to build here yet. Oh, okay. So, and these all need, so you're going to filter on pump jacks. Let's do that first. And you're going to filter on the chemical factories, and then you're going to filter on refineries. You don't need a lot of those things. I'm not sure how much they stack, but I'll just do this. I'll get a number for it. And you're going to say if there's less than, if refiner or pump jacks are less than, let's say, 100, you're going to work. The same thing for you, but chemical factories. And you can be oil refineries, but you'll just do 50. That's still kind of overkill, but whatever. And then if we have any extra, they'll circle around and get picked back up if for some reason we don't get put away right away. I like this. This is a nice little combo. And see, look, there's all this oil production stuff here. So what else can I do that's oil production that'll work really good with this? The offshore pump. Should I just do that? I guess so. That's the most reasonable. Where are you? And then offshore pumps. So you need circuits, gears, and the pipe. Look at that, and there you're working, everyone's working, we're making things. Oh, we can't grab them. That's not good. Come on, little dude. I believe in you. Okay, this means we need to put the pumps on the other side so it can get him. Otherwise, this is going to cause problems. So, how are we gonna do this? Bring it up. Just down like that. So less than 100 pumps. See, now we can get them fine. Let me drop these off in here. So we need 5. Give them 6, because it's at 100. There we go. Look at that. That's perfect. I do like that. That worked out really well. Especially with the commonality of all the items in there. It took a little while, but I'm happy with it. I'm very happy with it. I think next time I need to make the stuff with the electric engine units, I'll bring them down here and set up a buffer chest so that it doesn't fill a belt through this whole area. But that's working pretty well. I'm still receiving some speed modules. Let's see how far we've already chewed through. Wow, almost 70,000 copper. has been drawn down there. And I mean, it's still, it's using it all. It needs a lot. It's using a lot of circuits and stuff. I'm building a lot of things now, which is very cool. It's cool to see logistics robots working together as friends. Why are you being slow? Because of electric engine units. You're gonna get everything you need easily. There you go, you're maxed out, and then you'll get the electric engine units. So the speed module should help with that for sure. I mean, I did build a robot production to be kind of slow in general, so I could just leave it on and sort of ignore it. But now I want it to be a little bit faster, considering how much I'm using my logistics robots to bring all that copper back down. So I don't mind though; they're cutting through it pretty fast, which I like. But anyway, I'm gonna take a break here. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about my factory, my trains. The cloud of robots, whatever else, and hope to see you next time. And until the next video, have fun!